but my parents are from Uzbekistan, and I really like this one. It's a rice. Originally, it's made out with meat. I'm vegan, almost 100%, on my way to be completely vegan. So I decided to take this kitchen and make it vegan, and it's a big challenge. In this specific dish, when I use the mushroom, for example, it has a lot of umami taste. You really feel that you eat something with strong personality or body. It's not like meat. I don't want it to be like meat. I don't care about that, but I do want something instead of it. What I really like about this kind of dishes, of course, it's come from Uzbekistan, but you can make it everywhere. And here in Israel, I really like to buy my vegetables, especially the green ones, local and organic. It really put a lot of impact of how my dish is going to be. I remember when I was a child, my mom, she was new in Israel, few years. She didn't really cook this traditional food, but specific this one, she made it, I think, the best. I remember every Friday afternoon, we used to sit, me and my sisters, in front of the TV, on the carpet, and she cook in the kitchen. And then before dinner, Shabbat dinner, she bring just a little bit on a small plate.
Wow.
I made it for you, and now I let you taste it for, with my hand. Like, I put my goodwill and my hand in your stomach. The Uzbekian essence or spirit, it's really warm atmosphere. It's all about family and together and sitting together and feeding each other. You always feel like you are celebrating.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Yay.